That's all right.
Got him. I'll say that got him to move. A couple of dogs just went by, which made him move. I mean, he's way up in the branches there. No way the dogs were going to get to him. But it did at least mean we got a chance to see him. Oh. I think that's it. How does he know to keep that tree between me and him when I'm trying to film him?
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave us a comment so we know how we're doing.